A movie is being filmed in Clinton this week, and the production company is looking for some people. The movie is called Odd Man Rush. Slater Brothers Entertainment is looking for extras to be a part of the hockey-themed movie. It'll be filming at the Clinton Arena this Wednesday and Thursday, and then up at Sage Rink at Hamilton College on the 20th and 21st. Filming set to take place each night from 9 p.m. to 1 a.m. And a film that was